great job. Turn right by holding the turn right button. Head to the next checkpoint. Good. Now move forward to the checkpoint. Look around to find your target. Do you see the target ship? Swipe the screen carefully to aim at the ship. Tap the fire button to shoot. Nice shot! Zooming in can improve your accuracy. Double tap the fire button to fire a full salvo of all loaded guns. Good shot. Now let's start your damage control and repair training. Our main gun is damaged and the ship is on fire. Tap to send the damage control party. Problem solved. Now use a repair kit to repair the ship. Sink the target ship to finish your training. Congratulations, you've successfully completed your training. Great work, Captain. Now check your profile, and let's return to the harbor.
Greetings, Captain. I'm Lieutenant Hill. It's an HQ is requesting.
General quarters.
Is under control.
Thank you.
on the results page. HQ just rewarded you. Excellent. With these supplies, in the armory, you can upgrade different. Upgrade complete.
Battle starts.
Job. We can now research. Let's go to the If you'd like to see more information, tap on the ship blueprints. You can select countries on the left. We can now research Tier 2 ships. The destroyer is the vanguard of the fleet. Fast and maneuverable. They deal massive damage. The cruiser is a multi-purpose warship featuring high accuracy.
Welcome to gunnery training. Zooming in can improve your accuracy. Double tap the fire button to fire a full salvo of all loaded guns. Main guns are reloaded. Secondary guns are not loaded. Now let's switch back to the main guns. The target ship will now start moving forward. So you will need to learn how to aim at a moving target. Well done, Captain. You have passed gunnery training.
Torpedo spotted. Target hit. team captured the area.
Is under control.
Thank you.
starts.
Is about to win. Our team captured the area.
Thank you. orders.
Thank you.
were hit!
Spotted. situation is under control.
About to win.